That's what it's all about right here.
Oh, y'all, gloomy blue sky.
Yeah, right? This is cool.
What's this whole car down here? How the hell do you get something like that back here? There's a piece of a ladder.
Well, you could have drove it over here. You don't know how old that car is.
It's true.
Yeah, I'd be real with you. It doesn't even look like it's there anymore.
Well, we're going to find out. I'm going to go look for numbers on it. Yeah, it's the whole engine transmission. What is it? Well, it's been here a while. It's a Chrysler.
Chrysler? I think we can fix this, right?
Yeah, it's all buff right out. Holy shit.
Death territory, but you're gonna be hurting a little bit. So,
yeah, if you hit there, what about over there?
Roll, then you're gonna roll.
What if you land over there?
Well, if you give it a running start and you jump, you know, then you're gonna hit it.
It's a long way down.
Look, there's stuff down there, shopping carts, tires. I'm about to go down there and check it out. A lot of junk. What's this thing? It's like a roll of plastic or something. Pickles. Beer. What the hell is this? Antifreeze. It's starting to get heavy. I'm afraid it's gonna rip. All that junk.
Hey, Playboy magazine. What I'm talking about.
Yo, get my head strapped.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stiffchin's over there looking at the porn mag. Yeah, I caught you, man.
Dude,
I caught you.
There's nothing in them but advertisements anymore. Dude, what a waste of money.
Nowadays, I'm sure everything in that magazine is rated G.
I don't understand why it's laying on the ground and it's garbage right now. It's trash.
There you go, there's a happy face. Look at the size of this tank, man. Wow. Yeah, I need another bag. This thing's starting to rip. You got the other bag?
Yep.
Yeah, like a boss. Like a boss.
Look at this tree. It's just waiting. It's waiting to fall. It's already broken. Yeah.
Oh. All right. Should we do it?
Let's take this. Let's do it.
I'm for it.
Let's do it. Let's get the gear.
Yep.
There we go.
I got the bigger one.
That's true. You got the spotlight.
There you go.
Y'all remember one loud bang and they start jumping everywhere.
Yo, I don't think we can get out this way.
You know what, I was just thinking that. Look at that, it's so full of garbage. You're gonna have to, we're gonna turn around and go back.
Yep, there can't be nothing. Here we come and check. Now we gotta go back. Yep, that's it. Gotta be back.
Much crap. And back.
Everywhere, dude, look at that. Look at all that.
I know, they're getting all extra antsy, too. You're ready to start jumping. One bang. Oh. Right, cave cricket.
Hold on, there's no one there.
Yeah, he's in here.
He's like, yo, I'm trying to get some clothes, man. Yeah.
I've been in this basement before, there's nothing down there. It does go under this whole thing. down for a little bit. Oh, all right. Let's get some food. 1.5 cups. Stir. 4 minutes. Yeah.
While you're up there preparing that meal, I'm going down there.
Yeah, go do your thing, dude. I'm hungry. You're stuck down there. I can't throw your rope till I'm done cooking. Oh, this smells spicy.
There wasn't too much gone here.
Oh, welcome back, dude.
Yeah?
I'll crack this open.
You ready?
I don't know. I didn't really read the instructions.
Oh.
More brother, so you know I'm gonna take the one that got more. Here you go.
Oh yeah. That shit is good.
Man, it's good right now.
That's really good. I got a nice view of the river. This spot. I saw somebody walking their dog over there.
Some of my eggs are still crunchy. It's pretty good.
Yeah, we need to carry out.
Well, we're only carrying out today.
I didn't carry anything in.